Those are Greek farms. The Greeks pay lower taxes, so they prosper. Meanwhile, the Egyptian farmers are slowly forced from their lands.
What happens to the land when the farmers leave?
Once the owners die, by law the land is freed. If it's good land, the Greeks take it. If not... Once the owners die, by law the land is freed. If it's good land, the Greeks take it. If not, the desert takes it. Either way, Egyptians are left to starve. Many end up in the slums. This is the home of the merchant who provides the food.
Even the cats here look better fed than the poor.
The owner is obviously of substance. Not all Egyptians seem to be equal.
Some are just more equal than others.
This is awful!
No wonder people are falling sick.
Who would do this?
It is time we met this poisonous merchant.
Give him a taste of his own cooking.
How may I help you? This is my home. Are you lost?
You can explain to me why you have been poisoning the poor. My guess is so you can take their land. It is easier if they are dead.
You're referring to the trouble in the slums. Whatever you've heard, I assure you, you misunderstand. I do what I can to help.
I have seen your kitchen, merchant. I know what you are doing. And I will see that you are brought to justice.
Oh, I see. Well, that changes things. Now, you're trespassing, and I have the right to protect myself. Men! If you are reasonable, I wouldn't have to do this. We could have worked this out. I'm not dying over this. Hold him off. Where are my men? Got you now.
This merchant of death was murdering the poor for their land. His love of money was their real sickness. Fayum won't miss him. The dead can rest. There will be no more burning.
I'm telling the truth!
Silence, boy!
Priest! What has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to do with you. Back away. The boy will get what he deserves.
I serve Sobek. I am a slave.
Boy, what are you accused of?
I was charged with ferrying two gold sobeks to Crocodilopolis. Just out of port, my ship sank by the lighthouse. I almost drowned. The statues were lost. I didn't steal them.
Silence! And you, step back, Sahethi.
Wait. Do not threaten me, Neb. I am a Medjay. If the boy speaks the truth, I will find your gold sobeks. If he lies, he is yours to deal with. I should check the big Octarim ship.
Stealing from a god. No punishment is too great for such a transgression.
Hmm. That last dive was a good haul. The gold sobek will bring a small fortune. That shipwreck might be hiding more.
Attack on sight here.
Recent shipwreck. This could be it. A golden statue of Sobek. Beautifully made. Just as the boy said it would be.
Thank you.
golden statue of Sobek. It is beautiful. The boy tells the truth. I should return these gold sobeks to that odious priest.
Hey, what?